Well, if you have taken a look at the star on the mountain lately, you may have noticed that it has not been lit. Due to severe wind damage from the borderlands' recent weather events, the star needs to undergo repairs. It is expected to be off until April 12th.